Tell me a little bit about your fiance.
My fiance is Jordan. He's so supportive and loving and funny. I think he's very handsome and—
That's important a lot. I hope you think he's attractive, okay?
I think he's very attractive. I'm so excited to marry him.
He's a great guy.
I like that. So tell me a little bit about your wedding.
We're having the wedding at my grandparents' farm. They have a beautiful pond with a little boathouse, and we're gonna have it right on the side of the pond. I'm going for rustic elegance.
How do you picture yourself on your wedding day?
Like a princess. I think everybody says that, but I totally see myself as a princess. I have tried on a few dresses, well, more than a few dresses.
Okay.
I've been having some issues finding one that I think is gonna fit because I'm a bit heavy-chested. I want a dress on my wedding day that I don't even have to worry about it. Like, no bra needed, if you catch my drift. I just want them to look perfect and right where they're supposed to be when they're supposed to be there.
Stay still there, girls.
Exactly. So I need your help.
That's right.
Okay, so they want our girls to participate.
Yes, and you know what? I would like to dress a little bit sexier. I want to wear something that Jordan like has never seen me in before.
Right now, you're very conservative. I mean, you're covered. There's no low V action. Is that how you usually dress around Jordan?
As soon as I get home, I put on sweatpants and a t-shirt.
My sense of style is actually a bit conservative, but I really want to look sexy on my wedding day without looking skanky.
Tell me things that you must have.
Lace. No rhinestones. Maybe a few, but like,
I don't know.
I need something that I feel like can support me. So I do not want a strapless dress. And I just see like some awesome back action.
Alon is a little all over the place, but one thing is clear. Fit is going to be key when it comes to Alon's dress. Good thing, that's my specialty.
Is there a certain budget?
I would like to stay under 8,000.
All right, cool. Are you ready to go try on some dresses?
Fun.
Let's go, Alon.
Before I can create Alon's perfect dress, I'm going to put her in some of my collection dresses so I can see what looks good on her and so that she can find what she loves.
Ooh. Hey girls, I know you're wondering why I put her in this dress. You're like, what has happened to my daughter? What I want you to focus on is from here down. I chose this dress because I wanted you to see how a dropped waist dress would look on you. The dress that you're wearing is the Georgia Bourgeois. It has an illusion neckline, off the shoulder, low V with a cap sleeve, princess seams that elongate you to a dropped waist. And the dropped waist has layers and layers of tulle.
The tulle actually has a lot of drama. I think this is a little too much for you in terms of a train.
Yes, but that's
gorgeous.
But this
is more of a chapel train.
That's fun.
That's not your girl.
Okay, so there are some things about this dress that I actually really like. I love the difference in texture from the top to the bottom. And I love the shape of this dress. I like the way that it fits my body.
Good.
I mean, I miss my lace. And I would love something softer than the tulle. But I love the fit of it. This dress is just not my style. The tulle is too much for me. I can see where Heidi is getting her ideas from, but I know that this dress is not what I'm looking for.
This has elongating princess seams that follow the lines, but it's great to see your true shape that has a plunging V front, and it gives you support because of the straps.
The dress is beautiful. I love the lace. The neckline, I feel like, might be a little low for me.
Okay.
And I'm not a huge fan of the overall shape. I think I want something a little more form-fitting, maybe.
I'm always wearing clothes that don't show off my body. While I'm looking for my wedding gown, I'm really hoping to find something, though, that's different and sexy.
I'm trying a lot, but that's not you. That's just so not you.
So this dress is a big fat no, but I think I may have a trick up my sleeve with the next dress.
Ooh.
Okay, I know we said no strapless because you're worried about being supported, but let me worry about your support. I want you to have a dress you love.
This dress is the Allie Nelson. It's a sweetheart fitted sheath dress with a Chantilly lace overlay.
I love this dress. I thought I was not going to like it because of the strapless. You know what? Jordan has never seen me in anything strapless, ever.
I want Jordan to be like, I never would have thought she'd wear that, but dang, she looks good.
And so it might be kind of fun for him to see me in a strapless dress.
Strapless is fine. You've got beautiful shoulders, and you're beautiful in that.
As for the back,
oh, wow.
Ooh. Ooh. Oh, I didn't know we had back action.
This has little covered buttons.
love buttons.
Okay, why didn't you tell me that before now?
I don't know. I didn't know I could like have buttons on anything I wanted. Oh, yeah. I love the buttons.
Yeah, you can do anything you want to a lingerie.
I'm getting very excited.
Okay, all right. Are you ready to start designing your dress?
Yes.
You're gonna wear a strapless dress.
Yes.
I'm gonna make sure that you have the support that you need, and you're gonna be fantastic, okay?
Yes.
And you're gonna be like, hello, everybody. So we're gonna do strapless, sweetheart. Then in terms of the skirt, I really love organza. Flowing, light, romantic, yet still sexy.
Very pretty.
And I want to do a low V back. Now, because of our girls,
yes.
I'm not going to put it too low, but I'm going to go as low as I can.
Perfect.
Okay, I know you love some buttons, so I'm going to give my girl pretty little covered buttons. You had mentioned how you like lace.
Is that my lace?
That's your lace.
That's my lace.
Okay.
Miss Heidi, you have outdone yourself.
Alon, come on out.
Well, all right then. Oh my word. Gorgeous.
Thank you.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Perfect. It fits beautifully. Your figure is gorgeous.
Oh my God.
It's just amazing. I mean, she's simply beautiful.
And I think you chose the perfect lace.
I obviously had a very difficult time deciding. But when it came down to it, I picked the Mary Margaret lace because I had an aunt who passed away a few years ago of cancer, and her name was Mary Margaret. And I thought it'd be the perfect way to have her with me. Just makes me feel a little bit closer to her, and it's a really wonderful way to remember her.
I can't believe how awesome I look in this dress. It's absolutely perfect, and I feel absolutely amazing.
Elon's dress is a beautiful strapless gown with princess seams running down to a dropped waistline and flowing silk organza at the bottom. She chose the Mary Margaret lace and has a sweetheart neckline with delicate little eyelashes finishing the top of the bodice. The dress has a modified low V back with a little bitty covered buttons that run all the way to the bottom of her chapel length train.
I feel beautiful, I feel confident, I feel comfortable. I feel like everything good that you could feel all at one time. And it's awesome.